This video will show you to make an sales invoice for a gift card item. For that, you need to select an item by going to the text box next to item name. Select the name of your gift card item. After selecting, you can also change the quantity of your item by clicking on the option Change Quantity, where you have to enter the new quantity. Now click on Pay Now, which will open up a new window called gift card number. Now in this window, you have this option of gift card number, where you can enter the card number manually, or to get the system generated number, click on Get Code, which will automatically get a number for you based on the code format. To type the number manually, you can use your keyboard. There is a field called Amount here. In case if you want to change the amount for the gift card, you can also change it here. For example, I will make the amount as 50 from 20. You can select the checkbox next to Print Gift Card if you want a print of this, or just click on OK, which will open up the Pay Now window, where you will see the total amount of the gift card and you have to mention the amount received, and then simply click on Save. Now if you want to view the sales invoice for this gift card item, click on the Setup option on the main window. From the third page of the setup, click on Gift Card option. Now you can see the sales invoice of the gift card item you have just now made. To get the detail of any of the gift card sales, you can just select the gift card number and go to View Gift Card Sales History option, which will display all the details of that gift card sales invoice.